Hey, John Durham of the Durham Executive Group and REMAX Results. I'm a licensed realtor in both Wisconsin and Minnesota. This video today, my message is you, the general population, stop hiring the average realtor. You should be doing due diligence, particularly in light of the housing market that we find ourselves in and the economy with what's going on. But the general public keeps making the same mistake year after year, and they hire average realtors. Commissions are the same if you hire an average realtor or if you find and hire a very skilled realtor with advanced training and experience. The National Association of Realtors says about 90% of all realtors have 0 to 1 or 2 transactions every year. Think about that, 90%, and all the people that are hiring new realtors, part-time realtors, realtors that are semi-retired, realtors that maybe aren't very good at what they do, so they only do a few transactions a year. The National Association of Realtors goes on to say that 4 to 5% of all realtors every year do about 74, 75% of all transactions. You don't have to hire average. In fact, you shouldn't be hiring average, and you should be doing due diligence. Let's talk about Becky and myself as an example on how we differentiate ourselves. We refuse to be average. We each have about 20 years of successful real estate experience for a combined 40 years of experience. You get two for the price of one. Our commissions are the same as the average realtor. In addition, we both have master's degree and additional education and designations above and beyond. I'm also a licensed real estate broker in both the state of Minnesota and Wisconsin, additional training that most realtors haven't done or won't do. I'm also a certified luxury home marketing specialist, a CLHMS, that probably about 1% of the realtors nationally have. It's advanced marketing training to make sure that when we list a home, that our sellers getting the absolute best marketing that's possible out there so that their property stands out above and beyond the competition so that they hopefully sell faster, get the best price, get the best terms. In fact, Becky and I have received a top 1% national marketing award from prestigious real estate organizations such as Realtor.com, Trulia, and Zillow. That should be important. I, every month, do very extensive housing market research in communities throughout St. Croix County, Pierce County, and Washington County over in Minnesota. You can check those out on YouTube or on our website, Durham Executive Group, anytime you want. Why? I do that because most realtors have no idea what's happening in the housing market, and I want to keep my clients informed, educated, and the general public so that they know what's happening in the housing market, particularly in their community, and what may be happening in the future. I feel that that's important. Now, Becky, she also has 20 years of successful real estate experience, but she's a senior real estate specialist, SRES, combined with her 30 years of being a counselor and volunteering at senior homes. She has a passion for working with the aging population, whether it's 55 and above. She's also a certified staging professional to help you prepare your home for the market. Becky is also the corporate training manager for the world's largest REMAX franchise with over 1,400 realtors that she trains daily throughout the year. Those are just some ways that we differentiate and why we refuse to be average. We have a unique blend of experience, success. We'd love to have you reach out to us and talk to us. Our commissions are the same as the average realtor. You can contact us at 651-231-2191. I really appreciate you watching this video and I hope that you reach out to us. Make it a great day. Bye-bye.